How to lose weight while gardening. Have you ever dreaded the idea of pulling weeds, planting a tree, or pushing a lawnmower around the yard? Does just thinking about it make you sweat? I am sure the majority are nodding your heads in agreement. What I am about to suggest only takes a slight change in your thinking and a bit of planning, and you can learn how to lose weight and get in better shape while gardening this year. For those of you that are already gardeners, you know that gardening is one of the best ways to get exercise because it involves all of the muscle groups in your body. Like I mentioned earlier, we only need to change the way you think about outside chores. See, I am falling into the trap too, I just called them chores. Instead, you should think of them as outdoor exercises that are designed to enhance the condition of your body and help you lose weight. As with any exercise program, check with your doctor before starting. Make sure you are dressed properly and that you stretch before beginning. If you aren't used to exercising in the garden or have been relatively inactive all winter, start slowly. Start with weeding, watering, and planting seeds. As you feel yourself getting stronger, you can increase your gardening repertoire to include pruning, heavy digging, hoeing, pushing a loaded wheelbarrow, or mowing the lawn. I think you get the idea because the list of outdoor gardening exercise ideas is endless. Even carrying plants or a bag of potting soil to the car from the store and then out into the yard is exercise. You can potentially burn up to 300 to 600 calories per hour depending on your intensity and which gardening exercises you engage in. You can lose weight by gardening tilde eat less and move more. The following list shows what a typical man weighing 180 pounds will burn in 30 minutes of activity. If you weigh more, you can burn even more calories. If you liked the video, please like and subscribe to our channel. Also, click the bell icon to get new video updates from the SustainURFitness. Thanks for watching.